What up, peeps? Welcome back. It's Mama from Joe Mama here. We are yet again playing Minecraft Story Mode. It is episode 4, A Block in a Hard Place. Part 4. I had to think of which part I was on. Alright, let's pull the lever.
Let's see what this sucker does.
Let's see. Sweet. That is epic. Alright.
A secret passageway.
Why would you build a secret passage in a house nobody ever visits? More like, why wouldn't you? Secret passageways are cool.
Yeah, they are. You ready, guys? Let's go. No.
What the?
Uh-oh.
Are you guys okay?
We're fine, but the lever isn't working anymore.
Stay there. We'll head down and see what we can find.
He stepped on a trip line.
Is all this?
Huh, incredible! He's gathered them all in one place!
Gathered what exactly?
Treasures of the Order of the Stone!
Oh, that's right. This has to go on this.
Stories I could tell about these dusty old things.
And you're going to.
I don't see any enchanting books, though. Maybe through there? Locked, of course. There must be some way to open it.
I'm sure there is. Let's have him talk about this.
Prismarine crystals, you gotta be kidding me! These are prismarine crystals. You can only get these underwater, right?
Precisely. We nearly ran out of oxygen getting these. Elagard had to use a spare bucket just to grab a few extra breaths. We used most of these to craft a sea lantern. This is all that remained. Jesse, what are you doing?
Taking this really cool, rare item. We might need it to unlock that door.
Very well. Just be careful with it.
Okay.
See? So where'd this packed ice come from?
We brought it back from the ice plane spice pile. It was colder there than anywhere we'd ever been, but Magnus slipped so many times our laughter kept us warm. After that, we knew we were ready to face the Ender Dragon.
That's the fourth one.
Cold and slippery. These gas tiers, they're super hard to get.
You don't know the half of it. It was our first official mission as the Order of the Stone. We fought those ghasts for hours, and these tiers were our reward.
Wow. Just gotta borrow this. Am I crazy, or is this a sea lantern?
Ah, the very same one the Order built all those years ago. It was so green back then. It looks just as bright as on the day we crafted it.
Sea lantern, huh?
The last but not least.
Sorry, is this the actual Ender Dragon egg?
Alas, yes. The only thing that remains of our final adventure together.
No way I'm leaving this behind.
and see if I can remember it. The Ender Dragon.
Yes. Huh. 5 slots.
5 items.
Ender Dragon egg. So cool. Let's try it here. Packed ice. Let's put it here. A sea lantern. In you get prismarine crystals. Into the hopper.
I remembered it right off the bat. I can't believe that.
But how in the world did you know what order to put them in?
From
there were 120 possible combinations.
It was all in the order's history. The order of the order, so to speak. Nice work, Jesse. On the puzzle, I mean. Not the joke.
Thanks.
You know, I often give Ivor a hard time, but for all his complaining, his time with the order clearly meant a great deal to him.
Yeah,
I guess so. Anyway, let's go get that enchanting book.
By the stars, the Ender Dragon! With replica Ender crystals and all!
Wow, I've always wondered what it looked like. No way out.
I was trying to see if I could touch that.
Soren, what's this thing supposed to be?
It appears to be an homage to our battle with the Ender Dragon. Despite his anger, Ivor never stopped being fond of us. He was a big part of our team, after all.
And these are supposed to be the Ender Crystals?
Scale models of them. They were the secret to the dragon's demise.
The secret, huh? Maybe you should tell me the whole story.
Yeah.
If only you'd been there. It was a fight for the ages. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle ever. But even so, the Ender Dragon was stronger than even I had imagined. I realized that it was drawing strength from the Ender Crystals, and that the crystals had to be destroyed. I hit the first with a perfectly placed
bow.
The second I destroyed by launching myself
TNT.
Using only my strength and my one, I steered the foul beast toward the third crystal.
Redstone.
I flew the dragon directly toward the final crystal.
Sword. No.
Only then. Gabriel deliver his famous final blow.
That was so.
We became heroes, and eventually, legends. The greatest the world has ever known.
You did all that?
Indeed, I did. They didn't call us the Order of the Stone for nothing.
I wonder if that story will help me solve this puzzle.
Mm-hmm.
So Soren rode the dragon, huh?
So it's a bow first.
Interesting.
TNT. Redstone. And then you go to the dragon.
There's another door?
You didn't think it'd be that easy, did you? Oh, how do you think? Oh, the dragon, I forget. Talk to him.
Soren, tell me the story again.
Certainly.
We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle. Sorry, maybe the short version
this time?
Well, all right. I destroyed one crystal with my bow, the next using a TNT shockwave, the third with Eligard's redstone cannon, the fourth from upon the dragon itself. And then Gabriel poked it dead with a sword. How was that? Better. Thanks.
That is over there that I gotta climb to. I believe. I can't get up there. Yep, it's over here.
Hey, Reuben, give me a boost, will ya?
Come on, hero. Here, walk over here, and pull the lever.
Aha!
Yep.
Bravo! You did it! There's the book. Wait, aren't those the Ender crystals? Like the real ones?
No, they can't.
Not here. Not after all this time. But those things were destroyed in your big heroic battle with the Ender Dragon, right?
Sorry?
He kept them. Who actually kept them? He looked me in the eye and swore. Sorry, you said destroying these crystals was the key to defeating the Ender Dragon. You did kill the Ender Dragon. Right?
Jesse, this isn't what it looks like. Our story, the story, it's mostly true. I swear it. Whatever you're thinking, I promise I can explain.
Sorry, have you been lying all this time?
No! Not exactly. I'm afraid I haven't been honest. We did defeat the Ender Dragon. It wasn't exactly like I said.
So tell the truth.
How not exactly?
We got rid of it, but we didn't kill it, per se. In fact, we didn't even fight it.
So what did you do to it?
We didn't do anything. We used that damned command block.
You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
I'm afraid so. Understand. When I found that blasted block, we were nobodies. But with its help, we became stronger, faster. We could do so much more. The others had no idea what I was doing. Yet the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out. The command block to blink the Ender Dragon out of existence. Securing our status as legends forever. We told the world we defeated a dragon.
Sorry, I looked up to you. The whole world did.
Nobody is more ashamed.
That's why he's been hiding it.
Soren, how could you?
I won't.
How long have you guys been standing here?
Long enough that they heard the whole thing.
So we're liars. All of us.
Yeah. I think you are.
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren? The truth hurts, doesn't it?
But Ivor.
Is this why you left the Order? the Soren lied?
Because they all did. Soren, Gabriel, Magnus, Elagard, they agreed to keep this a secret.
And you agreed to stay quiet too, in exchange for all of our treasures.
I technically never told anybody. Jesse discovered the truth on his own.
So this whole thing, this wither you unleashed, has all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson. To show you who the Order really are. Liars, cowards. And now, they know.
And how is that any better? You reveal their lies at the expense of the world itself?
Look, my wither plan obviously backfired.
Obviously.
You think?
I didn't know we'd end up with
three of those things tearing the world apart.
For a moment, I nearly forgot.
Right now, my friends are out there, facing that monster you created. So however we got here, we need to move on. Jesse's right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us was the very spirit to destroy.
Spares, poetry, it's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years.
So the enchanting book, what do we do with it?
You craft a weapon, then put it on an anvil. Follow me. I'll show you.
Okay.
Ivor, I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well, it doesn't matter. Grab some ingredients and craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Sweet. Let's see what Ivor's got in here.
Chest.
Let's see. There's a bunch of crafting stuff and diamond score. So I can craft whatever I want, huh?
Anything at all.
Now I want a diamond sword.
Awesome! I've never owned a diamond weapon!
Just wait till you enchant it.
Let's see what this enchanting book is made of.
Sweet.
Behold! My enchanted diamond sword!
That's epic.
Yes, that should do the job nicely. But if you're fighting those wither monsters head on, you'll want better armor, too.
Mm-hmm.
I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes. Even able to withstand TNT.
That's the one Joey
Any
wants.
Preference?
The ones with the spike you said it's shown.
I have 8 different sets to choose from.
Alright, let me take a look at them.
That's
nice. It's all quite durable. And sturdy.
Alright, this is the set.
Yes, a fine choice. Now go ahead and put it on.
He sounds like a evil scientist. It's epic.
How do I look?
Ready for action. You can take some for your friends as well. Sounds good to me.
Wow! Cool armor, Jesse!
Thanks! And there's plenty to go around. Now let's get back to Soren's quarters and see how the Winter Storms are doing against those Endermen.
Here we go.
Wow.
Shouldn't the Endermen have dismantled those things by now?
No.
Am I just confused?
It's not just you. Something's wrong.
Jesse, over here.
Hey, guys.
Axel! Petra, you're okay!
You guys made it. Nice freaking armor, by the way.
Hey, Petra. Are you alright? No, I'm barely hanging on. I should have stayed in that cave.
Except you saved my butt like a dozen times.
He's exaggerating. I found a couple potions to keep me going. Yeah.
Guys, where's Elagard?
Oh man, you won't believe it. See, at first it all went down like you said. Ride for Zorn's fortress, etc., etc. Then we realized the Endermen, they're not angry enough. I mean, some of them are, but a lot of them are just standing around moving blocks. You know, being Endermen.
Ah, blast!
They kept the main Witherstorm busy, but one of the smaller ones started attacking us.
Yeah, so Elagard ran off to fight that thing, all by herself. She's fighting a Witherstorm? Alone?
Yep, kept saying something about paying for the mistakes of the past, whatever that means.
If a fellow member of the Order of the...
Order of the Stone?
Is out there fighting. And I belong out there too.
Gabriel, no, I told you you're not who you think you are.
My name is Gabriel the Warrior.
Man, he's running the wrong way.
Oh, for goodness sake. I'm not letting that idiot get himself killed. Gabriel! Come back here!
Without the command block, none of them stands a chance.
Say what now? Why do they need the command block?
They're frauds, the whole order.
What?
It's kind of a long story.
One we don't have time for.
Fine.
Petra.
Jesse. Guys. I can't do this anymore. We need to go on without me. What? No. I fought as hard as I could, but this is where it ends for me.
Petra, we need you. This is it. The final fight.
I know how bad you want me there, but I just can't do it. Please, just destroy that command block.
Believe me, I will.
So what's the plan? I mean, I know we gotta go in there, but we just go for it, or what?
We need to find a way for me to use this.
Whoa. That is, without question, the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Me too. Nice, Jesse.
She's so sick.
Oh, and I brought you some armor, Axel. Here.
Nice. I was feeling a little left out.
You got a head. A helmet. Hey peeps, just wanted to put a proper ending to this video. When we had recorded it, we just recorded straight through, and we did not realize how long it is, so this episode is actually going to have multiple parts to it, so I figured I'd give it an outro so that it just doesn't stop there, so... Thanks for watching. If you liked what you've seen, let us know by hitting that like button. Let us know if you like the story mode, because we did get Windows 10, as you can see right here. Windows 10 Minecraft Edition, and I have been messing around with it. And I've actually been able to deal with the WASD. I'm not as good in survival as I am in creative, but... So let us know if you'd like to see some. In fact, I have this build world already started up. I might do a quick tour of it because I like the builds that I started in it. So in the next couple videos, you may actually see that. So, all right, peeps, thanks for watching. If you liked it, like I said, let us know. Hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Join that notification squad. You'll be the first ones to know when we put out new videos. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.